9 most highly guarded places in the world. Number 9. Tumen River. It is also sometimes called Tumen River, which is 300 miles long river that separates China, North Korea, and Russia. That pretty much explains why it ended up in our list. Since it acts as a border between three prominent countries, there have been several attempts of illegal border crossings, most of which were from the people in North Korea, who have tried to escape to China multiple times. The river border is now among some of the most strongly guarded places on the earth, guarded by one of the most merciless North Korean army. Number 8. Mormon Church Records. LDS Church, or commonly called Mormon Church, has world's largest family records, most of which are of its members. The records are kept securely in a vault built inside Granite Mountain in a facility outside Utah Salt Lake City. Nobody except the church members themselves are allowed to access the microfilms kept inside. Everything is stored in a climate control facility which is guarded by granite doors and a tight security. Number 7. Cheyenne Mountain Complex. Located in Colorado Springs, USA, this defensive bunker has for a long time served as home to North American Aerospace Defense Command. This is the place from where the US and Canadian skies were being monitored. This military installation is protected by 2,500 feet of granite and is completely shut off from the rest of the world. An excavation of 700,000 tons of granite was needed to build this place, where several government activities take place, including assessing nuclear threat to America. And it is guarded 24/7 by specially trained armed men. Where is most of the world's gold located, and how is the place guarded? To find out, continue watching. Number 6. Federal Reserve Bank of New York. Federal Reserve Bank of New York is one of the 12 federal banks found in the United States, all of which are tightly guarded. The New York Reserve Bank is special not just because its entire complex is guarded by some highly trained men, but also because of its gold vault, which is protected by multiple layers of security which is impossible to beat. For starters, 90 tons of steel cylinder protect the only entry to the gold vault. And that shouldn't be any surprise considering the fact that the Federal Reserve Bank of New York has world's largest gold deposits in its vaults. Number 5. Fort Knox. When speaking about gold, one can't forget to mention Fort Knox. Officially called the U.S. Bullion Depository, it is managed by the Treasury Department and stores 147 million ounces of gold, which is worth more than $250 billion. It is no surprise that the gold reserve of world's most powerful country is guarded by world's most toughest security system. Every square inch of the facility is under surveillance, and the walls of this gold depository can withstand even attack from atom bomb. There are some interesting conspiracy theories associated with Fort Knox. Why all this set up to safeguard $250 billion worth of gold? Some theories claim that the government may be hiding biological weapons, aliens-related data, and some even claim that the gold was secretly sold off. Number 4. Guantanamo Bay. If waterboarding at Guantanamo Bay sounds super fun, then you probably don't know what the either of things are. Waterboarding is a method of torture, and Guantanamo Bay is one of the most heavily guarded military prisons in the world. The prison camp is located on the Bay of Cuba, and it has been in controversy for holding inmates without trials, and using several forms of torture. Since it was built with intention to keep terrorists and prisoners of war, it is heavily protected. Electrical fences and barbed wires encompass the prison. And if you manage to pass those, you will have to face specially trained military personnel who constantly patrol the complex. Number 3. The WikiLeaks Bunker. WikiLeaks is known for shaking the world with some of the most confidential documents and emails it manages to gather from its sources. When you have something powerful of that sort, you will obviously have to safeguard it. Built by drilling into granite, Situated 100 feet below the ground is Pine Computer Storage Facility, where all of the WikiLeaks files are stored. The data center itself is situated inside a Cold War era nuclear bunker, with futuristic designs and security mechanisms put in the place. The website shifted its base to here after political pressure in America forced Amazon to kick off WikiLeaks from its platform. Number 2. Area 51. Situated in Nevada is the United States Air Force facility which goes by its popular name, the Area 51. Forget the plan of visiting this place, even flying above it will lead to serious consequences. The airspace above Area 51 is restricted and even pilots from nearby Air Force bases are not allowed to fly above one of the most strangest and heavy security area on the Earth. Although it is not fenced, there are numerous signboards at the border of Area 51. The entire place is fitted with various sensors which can differentiate between animals and humans. Pair of men whom enthusiasts call camo dudes patrolled the area in their vehicles, and the authorities are allowed to use deadly weapons on trespassers. Number 1. The White House. The home of the most powerful person on the planet is the White House. In the first glance it seems like a beautiful building with iron railing, but there is more to it than what meets the eyes. For instance, you might find men from Secret Service around the building monitoring the area. Anything and everything that comes in and goes out is thoroughly scanned, including food articles. The beautiful window panes are actually bulletproof and the airspace above the building is restricted. There are secret sensors all around the place, and a giant radar sits on the rooftop. The place is so guarded that the air surrounding the building is heavily filtered even before it is allowed to enter the White House. Did we miss some place? Comment below to let us know. And don't forget to subscribe us to receive regular dose of amazement. Have a fine day ahead.